How y'all doing this morning? Like, y'all probably heard this song before. It's a real good song. It's just like any other song. You change a little bit of words and it kind of makes sense. The first time we all heard it, Daniel and myself and everybody, even Randy, they said, you know, this would make a great gospel song. Just had a couple words changed. I hope y'all enjoy it.
Thank you. you, but I remember the days when I was empty. Let me see it. I remember the days when I was empty. I remember the days when things just didn't seem to do any good, no matter how hard I tried. And I just kept trying and trying and trying to make things work, and they didn't work. And it was so amazing the day that I said yes to Jesus Christ. And once I said yes to Jesus Christ, my life turned around. How about yours? And when my life turned around, it was an amazing, amazing transformation. And I remember very, very plainly, I remember many times doing things that I shouldn't to make myself feel better. But in the long run, it only made me feel worse. And so I thank God for the day that He came into my life, because now, wow, now, when I feel His presence and His power, it's awesome. And now when I worship God, it's a whole different feeling than when I was worshiping the world. I want y'all to do that again. I just can't get enough of that. That is so beautiful. I want you to think about this thing now. I want you to stand up. Go ahead and stand up. I want you to sing it with me. It is awesome, awesome, awesome. God is powerful. Amen? He's powerful. God wants to do something special for you today. I know it's homecoming. So because it is homecoming, we can have a good time. Amen?
Thank you.